Hi, Michelle here. In this video, I'm going to show you how to scrape YouTube comments from a direct YouTube URL and get comment data, including authors, text, and IDs. You will also get engagement data, such as likes, comments, and replies, or other metadata like the timestamps, creator heart, URLs, and much more. To do this, we're going to be using the ready-made YouTube comment scraper from Appify Store. First, go to the link in the description, which will take you to YouTube Comment Extractor's README. Hit try for free. You'll be prompted to create an Appify account. Don't worry, it's free and no credit card is required. You'll now be taken to the Actor's Input page. You can choose to either set up the input via our intuitive UI or via JSON. We're going to go with the manual view. To scrape any YouTube comment section, we'll need the URL of the video from which we want to scrape comments. You can add more video links through the Add button or edit multiple in bulk. You can also upload them as a text file. Next, let's limit the number of comments we want to scrape and sort the results based on newest or top comments first. And that's it. Before running your Actor, we suggest saving your configuration and creating a task. This will come in handy if you want to schedule or integrate your Actor with other tools in the future, or if you plan to work with multiple configurations. Now that we have the input filled out, let's run the Actor using the Start button. You can watch your results appear in Overview or switch to the Log tab to see more details about the run. Now that our run is finished, we can get our data via the Export button. You can choose your desired format and nitpick which fields you want to include or exclude in your dataset. Then just hit Download and you have your dataset file. For instance, here's our data in JSON, open up in a new tab. If you want to automate your workflow further, you can schedule your YouTube Comments downloader to run at regular intervals. Choose your task and hit Schedule. You can specify the frequency of how often you want to run the Actor. You can even connect your YouTube Comment Extractor to other cloud services such as Google Drive, Zapier, or any other Appify Actor. By the way, you can also run this scraper locally via API. You can find the code in Node JavaScript, Python, or curl in the API drop-down menu in the top right corner. To learn more about retrieving data programmatically, check out our video on the subject. Are you interested in scraping other types of YouTube data, such as channels or videos from search results? You'll find a link to different YouTube scrapers from Appify Store in the video's description. And that's all for now. Let us know what you think about the YouTube Comments Scraper. Remember, if you come across any issues, make sure to report them directly to the developer in Appify Console. If you like this video, please leave a thumbs up, subscribe, and hit that bell to stay notified about future content. So long, and thanks for all the likes.